Villanova took a 10-game winning streak overall and a 21-game winning streak in Big 5 games into Wednesday night's showdown with Temple. The Wildcats extended both, no problem. They led 70 early, 255 9 minutes after tip-off, 4,629 at halftime, and cruised to an eventual 8,767 victory behind a brilliant performance from Jalen Brunson. The All-American point guard finished with a career-high 31 points and 6 assists. So Villanova still has not lost a Big 5 game in more than 5 years. "We've had a run of 4 or 5 years of very good players who remained in the program," Villanova coach Jay Wright, who has won 4 straight Big East titles, told reporters afterward. "I hope to God they keep coming." The simple win on the road ensured Villanova would remain number 1 in the CBS Sports Top 25 and 1. And considering the Wildcats won't play another currently ranked team until they meet Xavier on Jan. 10, they could stay at the top for a while. The complete top 25 and 1 is below.